Welcome to GysticTutorials. Tutorials. Today I'm going to be showing you how to download and install Roblox on your PC. Let's get into it. So there's two different ways in which we can do this. The first way is to open up a browser and then type in roblox.com, or you can click the first link in the description. It's going to take you here where you want to log into your account or create a new account. To create a new account, just enter in these details and you'll have an account. Once logged into your account, to download Roblox, you just want to click on any game and then click play. Then it's going to ask you to download and install Roblox, which you want to click. After that, it's going to download a .exe file. You want to click on that. And as you can see, it is installing Roblox. The wait time may take a while depending on the processing power of your PC. My PC is okay, and as you can see, it's going pretty fast. It will say this once it's successfully installed, press OK. And now Roblox is installed on your PC. You should have these two shortcuts. So just go ahead and open Roblox Player by double clicking it. If you can't see the shortcuts, you can type in the search bar, you can just type Roblox. It's going to ask you to log in again, and once you log in, you'll be able to play Roblox on your computer. Okay, so the second way to download Roblox is to go to the Microsoft Store. Once into the store, click on the search bar and then just type in Roblox, and it should be the first one that pops up. Then you just want to go ahead and click install or get. Okay, so that is it for this video. If it did help, please hit that like button, and if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button as well. I've left a link in the description below, which is a referral link for gta.com, which is where you can buy cheap Steam games and other things that are related to that. So if you want to help the channel, do so by clicking on that link. And if you have any troubles with this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to help out. That is it from me. Peace out.